one that's like, eh.
Yep.
Ali's new kitten, a black cat.
Well, he had the kitten for a little while at that point.
Yeah. This is a photo that was a black cat we saw very north.
Yep. Yeah.
No bugs or arachnids for hero.
You know, just the point that taking your camera out and taking a photo of the card you're holding, probably a tell you're happy with the hand. Thank you. A lot of those we hadn't had the chance to actually look at yet because we hadn't taken time out to do it.
Yeah.
You know, you say dealing with the pain. I'm not sure that's quite true in everyone's case.
Is Sunny backing away?
A little bit.
Yeah.
tell ourselves that, and it's never the case.
Uh-uh.
Yep.
I mean, I don't need chill for friends. You just want to beat me. That you just want to beat up. Oh.
Sonny and Aubrey are both like, oh dear God, please stop this.
It's an old spade!
I swear, if the crew ever actually just meets him in person one day, that's going to be the situation. Get the hell off me!
So, to progress the plot from here, we would head straight to Basil's house. But we did set up a couple of things.
Okay.
First, we can have a picnic. Well, it's kind of a picnic. Get the hamburgers.
His voice there.
Get the baby. Good boy is I. Okay, we can't talk to the baby.
Yep. And sits on her foot.
the pretty purple water.
Yep.
If you start hearing the name of Braxis Rex, run.
That I say, having have gotten over my fear of drowning in a previous recording session.
Yep.